Why? Why? Ships got bigger and bigger until, guess what? A ship full of 2020 that is worth up to a full time cheap matches. The deal is not just a hotel, bars, and restaurants for this column. You also need a little bit of funding to get it started. So he goes to King George and says, hey, your match, well, as you probably know, that did not last for very long. He left it in years later and eventually returned. He lost control of this colony and this ended up becoming one of the largest slave-holding colonies on the East Coast for many generations now. Some of you are, most of you are probably aware of that, and what you don't really understand is that, like,
yeah.